Here you go.
Order.
What's that? What's some next to me?
Spoiled little bird.
Come on. He wanted it before.
Thank you.
He's going to fly. Come here.
Miss Bennett, you rented a room for the defendants who were a couple. And they moved in to the room. And you
had them sign a 1-year lease. So I guess you reassured that it's edible. And, he won't eat it until you see, he sees you bite it.
Claims that they had a fight and broke the door that you want him to pay for. The defendants say that your conduct, I assume this is the boyfriend, made living there untenable. They had no choice but to leave.
Now he's biting the little pieces off.
How long have you lived in this? Is it a house or an apartment?
Is that good?
How long have you lived there?
Since September of 2008.
Do you rent it
or do you own it? He loves corn on the cob, by the way.
Finally,
if you finish the cob and you give it to him, he goes to town.
And who was permitted to live there on the lease?
He. And on my lease it says,
I don't
see your lease.
Okay.
Yeah, he's picking little pieces up. I swear, it's like he has to see you eat it first, and then he knows he can... Oh, is that good?
It says that only those people designated in Clause 1 are allowed to live there. There's only one tenant, and that's you.
That's right, but also there's a clause that says that other people that can live there, up to 3 or 4 people. Clause 3.
He's for a guest. It says occupancy by guest. He's for a guest.